is what the result here meant to El Battalion, Houston Dynamo official supporters club here in Frisco, Texas. This draw really seemed like a 3 points for them, looking at the bragging right that exists between these two cities when it comes to sport. Whenever Dallas Mavericks, the NBA team, come to play the Houston Rockets, you know how it is. Whenever the Cowboys come to NRG to play the Texans, always that rivalry. Then this soccer thing, Texas Derby, Battle of the Capitan, is another avenue for rivalry between Houston and Dallas. So this 1-1 draw seems like a 3 point for this set of fans who travel more than 250 miles from Houston down here to support their team and to really give them that voice, because since COVID-19 pandemic was out, supporters dwindle at mad venues. So let's see if we can have a little word with Houston Dynamo fans. Let's see what they think about today's outcome.